magnificent Tamanu. Tamanu tree, or Calophyllum inophyllum, is an extraordinary tree. He can grow in the lowlands of 0 meter from sea level on the shoreline to the medium plains up to 500 meters above sea level. It can live in arid soils with 700 millimeters of rainfall to fertile soils with excessive rainfall. For centuries, this plant flourished in island countries, especially along the equator. Traditionally, the fruit is usually taken by the islanders for various skin remedies, and strong wood from the trees are used to make boats. The fruit of the Tamanu tree is the yield of a plant that is very effective at storing energy from photosynthesis, becoming an oil that can reach more than 70% of the dry weight of its kernel. More than half of the oil content can be processed cold press, while the rest will be effective when using a hot press. The first press by cold press produces extra virgin Tamanu oil, which has the potential to become a raw material for wellness industry. Learning from the island's traditional wisdom for centuries, extra virgin Tamanu oil will be able to easily become a raw material for the beauty industry, anti-aging, skin care, various types of cosmetics, etc. The potential of extra virgin Tamanu oil as a raw material for wellness industry is inseparable from its content, which is rich in health properties such as oleic acid, or known as omega-9, linoleic acid, which is also known as omega-6, palmitic acid, stearic acid, and others. The hot press processed the kernel of the Tamanu fruit seed produce crew Tamanu oil, which can easily be processed into biofuels that do not compete with food. Its very high oil content makes crude Tamanu oil potentially a highly competitive third-generation biofuel. The ease with which Tamanu's plants grow in various types of land, and the ease of processing the flesh of the Tamanu fruit seeds makes this plant also suitable for the corporate social responsibility project, impact investing project, and various social movements that provide employment for the wider community. Tamanu plants can also be cultivated as intensively managed industrial plants. The results will not even be inferior to biofuel producers that have been known in the market as the most effective producer of biodiesel, such as palm oil. The yield of third generation biodiesel Tamanu plants can reach more than 5,000 liters per hull per year. The quality of biodiesel fuel from Tamanu is also not in doubt. He can easily meet fuel quality standards according to America, Europe, and of course also Indonesian SNI. Fuel from Tamanu has even been used in World War II. With all this potential, we have chosen this Tamanu plant as a plant that will produce sustainable renewable biofuels that do not compete with food. This plant will also make it possible to support independent energy stations, local fuels, and other projects, namely fuel produced and consumed in the same area, so that in addition to green, carbon neutral is also very low carbon footprint in terms of transportation. Unlike fossil fuels that are usually transported thousands of kilometers with expensive tankers, fuel from Tamanu, even if it has to be transported out of its production area, is simply sent in cheap sacks, and then processed into fuel in situ, namely in the place of use or place of sale to end customers, with a simple mini plant that we call the independent energy station. Even in the era of electric vehicle, crude Tamanu oil remains our choice to produce the real green electricity. In independent energy stations, only standard generator sets or micro turbine generators are added, so the results will be in the form of truly sustainable green electricity. This will make even electric vehicles become greener because of it. Our company AfterOil Indonesia provides very complete products and services to be able to develop the Tamanu plant-based industry. From the supply of seeds, machinery and cultivation equipment, to processing yields, to market ecosystem support when needed.